okay. It's loud. It's warm. Just got down here and saw the last of the MX5 Cup race. The Indy Lights on track, if I can get my schedule up. So I'm just gonna bum around the track. All right, so I just found out that it's actually IndyCar that's on the track right now, so I gotta get out there and get some photos. So let's just see what happens. IndyCar practice just ended. I think this is the third practice. So we're gonna be going to Indy Lights, I think, or the USF race. Could check my schedule, that'll probably help. It looks like the Indy Lights race won first, and then the USF 2000 race two, and then the Pro Mazda race two, and then the 3 o'clock Indy qualifying. By 1 o'clock, there's an autograph session down at the paddock, and I got a picture of Ryan Eversley. I need to have him signed. So, I'm going to head down there in about an hour. In the meantime, let's bum around the paddock. Thank you.